Good morning. Welcome to a day in my life in California. My name is Christina Dai. I'm a part of the curricular support team here at WAVE, so I help manage anything related to tutoring, including our Discord and reservation Zoom tutoring. I started my morning by picking and drawing some flowers. Then I picked some raspberries. Before my internship in the morning, I got ready for the day. Then I checked Slack, replied some messages, and reacted with something fun. Then I had lunch. After my internship, I did some more work for WAVE. I updated the tutor schedule and filled out feedback forms. Today is actually our midterm town hall, where I get to see all the amazing people at WAVE and future goals. Then I had dinner, shared a huge piece of watermelon with my sister, and we went for a little walk in the park.
Most mornings, I wake up about 7 a.m. Sometimes I'm like very motivated and I'll wake up earlier, but it's usually close to 7. And then I'll open up all the blinds, I'll look outside, and then I love to make a big cup of tea. My family gets this tea from the Persian market near our house, and it's super good. I've kind of been addicted to it lately. And afterwards, I'll come back to my desk, and I sort of have a morning work session where I check Slack and work on some WAVE things for the day. Right now, we're pretty busy. We have a student showcase, getting WAVE 4 moderators, and we also have a potential partnership coming up, which is super exciting. And sometimes I play like classical music when I'm working. Say hi, Sophia.
Hi.
Hello. My little sister, Sophia, is going into middle school, so today I showed her the bike route to get there, and we also stopped at Trader Joe's to get some snacks.
I had $5, but I got cookies, which is worth $1 million.
I really love this calendar that I got for my birthday, and it has all these like retro-futuristic imaginings of the present now, and they're all very optimistic. And over here I have a poster that I made when I was in fifth grade. It was the pinnacle of my academic achievement, so I've just had it up there ever since. And over here I have a really beautiful and heartfelt message from my sister Caitlin, who is a moderator with WAVE. Lately, I've had like a collection of genuine vintage books, and I think this one I found in a little free library, and it's from the 70s. And then they have all these illustrations of like walkthroughs and places to go in Paris, so holding on to that in case I ever go to Paris. And then after we got back from Trader Joe's, I kind of rested a bit, read some books, and now I'm doing some work for my internship. I'm brand new to coding, so I've just been teaching myself Python. It's been kind of fun, but a little crazy. And the last thing I'll probably do is watch a movie with my sisters. I think that's pretty much my day. Thank you for watching.
Hi, my name is Dominique. I live in Southern California and I'm part of WAVE's Engage Seminars team.
It's 4:15 and SAT class just ended, but I'm a part of a college prep program, so I'm trying to get ahead on working on my common application, or college applications due sometimes towards the end of the year. I'm also eating another food bowl while working on what I think is the third draft.
So it's currently 3:48 PST time and I am in an SAT class. So I'm a rising senior and I'll be taking the SAT in October. So I know there's a lot of self-studying I have to do, but I really hope that goes well.
I'm outside to get some fresh air, but the plants were looking a little bit dry, and I don't think it's rose season because my mom's roses aren't really flowering, so I decided to water them for a little bit.
Right now I'm reading a webtoon, which I don't usually do on my computer, but I am doing today, and I'm reading one called The World is Money and Power. It's really good. It only has 16 episodes so far, but it can be pretty dramatic at times also, but I really recommend it.
So
right now I'm getting ready for a wave for instructor interview, and it's always so nice looking at the various different topics instructors like are interested in and how much they really are passionate about teaching it to other students. 6:14, and my mom and I just drove to this bakery called Cake Girl. We've never been there before, but it's vegan, and we bought some donuts, cupcakes, and an oatmeal cream bar. I just finished up eating dinner, so the burger and donut, which were really good. I had the espresso donut, and I'm trying to have a productive day, so I'm working on some wave activities, and it's currently 8:40. So in this screen share, I'm kind of clearing up some of my emails that I've already read through. And I'm also working on sending out an email to an instructor. So as part of Waves Engage Seminars team, we really try to ensure that instructors have a smooth planning process for their seminar. It's 9:26 right now, and I'm gonna do a little bit of self-studying. My sister recently purchased this medical terminology book for me, which is essentially the language of medicine. So I'm gonna be reading through the book a little bit more. So I hope everyone enjoyed the What I Typically Do in a Day segment. Bye, and thanks for watching.
Hello everyone, my name is Joy and I'm from Ontario, Canada. I'm part of the Engage Seminars team on Wave.
So I am enrolled in one of the courses for Wave 3. This one is titled Organizing Your Wallet, an Introduction to Finance / Economics. So I'll just be heading to our Wave discussion page to view the announcement that the instructor has left us. After getting some of my Wave tasks done, I'm just going to be working on this slideshow for my tutoring work.
So I'm currently outside of the house with my skateboard, and we're just gonna get some fresh air.
So I'm gonna be making dinner right now before the seminar team meeting starts, and here are my ingredients. I just have some mushroom, tofu, and cucumbers. Here I have the veggies, the tofu, and some leftover fried pork from lunch. Now we're having the Engage Seminars team meeting.
Like, make him a new CPD and stuff.
Like, you don't have to. Okay. Alright. Alright, thank you. Mm-hmm. All right.
Just clean my study playlist for this work session. I'm done with all the tasks for today, so I'm gonna end up the day with my favorite Netflix show. Bye. Please watch this show. I love it so much.
Hi everyone, I'm Teresa, and I am part of the Engage Seminars team here with Wave, and I'm from Toronto, Ontario, in Canada. Today I'll be taking you on a day in your life.
Good morning! My day started off bright and early, where I headed off to work at the pool. After work, I headed on home and decided to meet up with a friend for a study date. And I ended off the night with some wave work.
Oh, I don't know. No, that was pretty much it for when we closed the store. Okay. So that was pretty much it for my day in my life. It was kind of boring, but it is what it is. This is during midterm season. And yeah, hope you like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure to sign up for seminars.